Hello dear students, here it is a very important question. If the ratio of the circumference of two circles is 3:1, then find the ratio of their areas. It is given, ratio of circumferences of two circles is this ratio, that is 3:1, and we need to find ratio of their areas. There are two circles, let their radii r, let radius of first circle is equals to capital R and radius of second circle is equals to small r. And since according to question it is given ratio of their circumference of two circles is 3:1, so circumference of a circle formula 2 pi r. So circumference of first circle is 2 pi capital R upon circumference of second circle is 2 pi small r is equals to, this ratio is given 3:1, 3/1. Further we can simplify, 2 gets cancelled one time, pi gets cancelled one time, then we got capital R upon R is equals to 3/1. So we got some relation. Now ratio of their areas, therefore ratio of their areas is equals to pi capital R square upon pi small r square. Again here pi gets cancelled one time, then we have capital R square upon small r square. This can be rewritten as R upon R whole square, because a power m upon b power m is equals to a b whole power m. We have R upon R is 3/1, which is equals to 3/1 whole square, and further 3 square is 9 and 1 square is 1. Therefore, areas ratio is equals to 9:1. Clear? This is it.